WA's private schools have once again dominated the list of the state's best academic performers. Select entry school Perth Modern topped the rankings, which are based on students' ATAR results.
The hard part for WA's latest Year 12 graduates like Alexander Trung is over. ATAR scores are in, university preferences dished out.
Oh, so relieved.
Now it's our school's turn to be ranked. The top 10 for ATAR scores in 2018 released today. It's an exclusive list which, for the third year in a row, is topped by Perth Modern. Students at the public academically selective school averaged a score of 97. Carmel School, which finished 10th last year, moved up to second place on 92.6, and St Mary's Anglican Girls School just behind it on 92.1. Private schools MLC, St Hilda's and Christchurch also made the list. Ross Moyne and Perth College, the only public schools to make the top 10. Just missing out in equal 12th place, Shenton College. But the public school still beat some of its private western suburbs neighbours.
But below Perth Mod, the other schools, there's not much difference in terms of ATAR performance. They're really solid schools, all of them, public or private, to be fair.
While Penrose College, John 23rd, Manjimup Senior High and PLC all fell out of the top 10 after making a strong showing the previous year.
So the tables don't compare like for like. Some schools only have a few dozen students who, you know, their participation rates are going to be very, very high, whereas a school like Shenton has over 200.
And in the end, the ATAR is just a score. So it's your personal development that matters most.
Ellie Cormack, Nine News.